have your face there be a cardboard cutout. And then what you do is get all your friends together, and we could all wear like MyFM gear, be like a little MyFM section.
Absolutely.
There's a lot to it, Kev. This could be a good idea.
I think it's awesome.
A new study suggests that preschool children with pet dogs may behave better compared to kids without them. Research has found that kids with pet dogs are less likely to have problems expressing their emotions and ultimately do better in social interactions. The study also found that children who play with their dog three or more times a week are 75% more likely to be kind towards others. Here's the thing, not everybody can have a pet dog. So if you can't have a dog because you live in an apartment or something, or maybe just, you know, your financial status or whatever, you can't have a dog, don't beat yourself up with a study like this that says, oh, well, my kid's going to be a good person if they have a pet dog. There's a million different ways of becoming a good person and a better person. But this is interesting that kids with pet dogs seem to respond better to certain things in life. 722, it is 104.3 MyFM. Coming up next, what do you crave when you see it on TV or in a movie? You can text in at 31043 or call us at 866-544-MyFM. Kevin had an example. We'll talk about it again coming up next. An absolutely horrific, horrible example.
I know it is. I know it is.
Many people texting in with the word monster. That's it. And this came to our community on its own. They were not prompted, but many people texting simply monster. We'll explain that coming up next. 104.3 MyFM. It's 104.3 MyFM, 866-544 MyFM. Text in 31043. And if you've never done that before, reach out to a radio station. It's a very safe place. It's just a bunch of friends sitting around this breakfast table, minus the breakfast again this morning. I know I forgot to bring those little protein bars or whatever. Again, I'm sorry.
It's okay. You don't have to apologize. You brought them for months.
I know, but my bad. I forgot. We're starving. And Kevin said he was going to buy us breakfast yesterday because he's at his house.
He did.
And Brian and I are here. braving a COVID-19 pandemic to bring you entertainment while Kevin relaxes at his house.
That was more of like a joke that you both took very seriously.
Oh, I know. We really did take it seriously. Maria, I don't know if you were here for that yesterday, but Kevin said, guys, I'm going to buy you breakfast. Did you hear that?
No, but he probably spent it on cigarettes.
Oh. What did he say?
She said I spent it on cigarettes.
Yeah, you're probably right. This monster went on the air a second ago and said that when he watches TV shows and movies, and he sees somebody smoking a cigarette, sometimes he craves that.
Well, that's the conversation. What do you crave when you see it on TV? And when Brian asked that question, that was the first thing that came to my mind, is that sometimes, like, you're watching Stranger Things, and you see Hopper chain smoking. Like, a part of me's like, hey, I could go for one of those, and I don't smoke. I don't know why that is. So, yes, a lot of people are calling me a monster on the text line. A lot of people are agreeing with me and saying they agree with that one. This one says, I agree with Kevin, and sometimes when they drink scotch, it looks so good, and I don't even like scotch. And really, we were talking mostly about food. We didn't expect this, but we underestimated you guys and your appetite for hot people. But Rosanna said, I see Gerard Butler, and I crave a big, hunky man. Another text says, I crave a shirtless cowboy. And then someone said, anytime I see a movie with Rachel McAdams, I always crave her. So we're getting a handful of texts like that. I like this one. It says, I remember watching The Bodyguard and craving orange juice every time Kevin Costner would drink orange juice. I don't remember that being a part of the movie, but I guess it was.
Oh, that's very funny. So, Maria, you're the person who likes scotch, though, right? Is that you?
I do not like scotch. I'm not even an alcoholic. But for some reason, every time I see a movie where they're little tap and ice and scotch, it just looks so refreshing and so good.
Yeah, I'm not so refreshing.
But I'm not a drinker.
You're not a drinker. We had tried that for a bit. A friend of mine, I think years and years ago, we'd go to a restaurant. We must have seen it on a movie or a TV show. And we'd order some scotch after dinner. And we always said, at least 12 years old. The scotch.
Oh.
At least 12 years old? Okay, thank you very much. And I don't know, we saw that in some movie too. Don't even know if that's the right thing to make sure your scotch is at least 12 years old. And then we'd sip it, we'd drink it. It was awful. It was not something to have a taste for. And
right.
It's one of those things, the alcohol, when you drink it and then your body shudders. I don't know if you've ever had that experience.
Yeah.
You have that sip of like,
ooh. It's telling you to stop.
Yeah, that you're right. That's your body saying, don't put that down here. I never thought of that. Oh my gosh, Marie, you're right. You're right. So same thing with NyQuil sometimes. I'll take like a shot of NyQuil or something when I have the flu. And I'm like, ooh.
Sure.
Maybe that's my body going, get that stuff out of you. What are you doing?
And you know that they could have made that scotch the day before and you would have no idea.
Yeah, right, exactly. It might not have been scotch. What do I know?
Right.
Because you made the whole thing up. Maria, how you doing? You doing well at your house? You doing okay?
I'm in the parking lot at work right now.
Well, I figured that out. But is life going well for you?
Yeah, everything's fine, good. Yeah, thank you.
Gotcha, good deal.
I'm listening to you guys every morning. It gives me a laugh on the way to work.
Thank you very much. We love hearing that. We love being part of your morning. What do you do for a living?
I work at Loma Linda at the cancer center.
Okay, how are they doing over there with COVID and everything?
They're doing pretty good, keeping it well under control.
Sure.
You know, there's days where it's a little crazier than others, but
right.
We're doing pretty good.
I'm glad to hear that. Well, thanks for doing what you're doing, and thanks for sharing time with us. Really appreciate that.
No problem. Thank you. You guys have a great morning.
All right. Did you want to call Kevin a monster before you go?
No.
Thank you. So sweet.
She's kind-hearted. She's too kind-hearted. Tori's at a cancer center. She's too
bye,
nice.
Guys.
Bye, Brian. Take care.
Call Valentine now. 866-544-MYFM.
Mobile phone, got the big flush? Get fresh tech in a flash. Do it yourself diaper, not doing this right? Get diapers all in the double. Last minute surprise for little Susie 6. Get gifts, groceries, and more pronto with new Walmart Express delivery. Our door to yours in 2 hours or less. Same low prices as in store. Zero markups.
Nice.
Nice and fast. So why wait? Try Walmart Express delivery. Like now. Prescriptions and fees apply.
The time is now for all of us to make critical decisions to better our health. Staying healthy right now is more important than ever, and D-Herbs has been helping people cleanse, strengthen their immune system, lose weight, and stay healthy for over 15 years. The D-Herbs Full Body Cleanse has thousands of five-star reviews online because people love the way it makes them look and feel. D-Herbs is not a crazy drink or a bad diet. It's 7 all-natural, completely organic formulas, each designed to cleanse a different part of your body and help your system rid toxic waste so you can lose that toxic weight. Just read the reviews. The Full Body Cleanse has helped people lose a lot of weight, sleep better, clear their skin, boost their immune system, and have them feeling better about themselves in so many ways. This cleanse just works, and in only 20 days. And right now, you can get a nice discount at checkout with promo code Ellen. Go to dherbs.com, promo code Ellen. That's dherbs.com, promo code Ellen. Summer is on. Dive in with mouth-watering fruits and veggies from Spader Brothers Markets. Craven Super Sweet Corn, our locally grown redwood sweet white corn is out.